All right, what's happening, Jay Shock Blast? We are back with another part of Far Cry 5, and we have another place, another outpost we're gonna liberate in this video, and drive the Widowmaker. Try not to crash it this time.
Getting a better angle.
Alright, so we're gonna drive all the way to this this place. Actually, I don't know what this is. Alright. I haven't discovered this area yet. So I guess it's a cult pursuit. I don't know what this actually is.
Found you!
Oh. On the move! Eat shit and die!
Peggy spotted!
Damn, right up in there!
Maybe this is nothing. All right, well, I guess that's nothing. I thought that would be something, but it's not. So let's just get out of here.
With no provocation.
Okay, let's go.
So there's a reason why I have these people killing them, because you get like points or something, or you unlock stuff by having them do it. That was a real bear that just popped up next to me. Oh man.
Get out!
Goodbye!
Oh, they're mortaring. Good.
Watch my back.
Oh, damn.
Gonna have to up their game if they
want to
play with
us. So this dude, I have him killing people. Alright, we need to get him more kills. We'll fully revive your health when downed.
You look just fine.
There's an achievement that I'm basically trying to go for. Gotta get over there. I don't really know what this outpost is.
Just a few bumps and bruises this time.
Radios. Let's go all the way around. Take it nice and slow.
Try to take
it into have been any louder, dude? That could have been a lot better, but I kind of was impatient.
Deputy, it's Virgil. If you're near the Jessup Conservatory, I got a problem maybe you could solve. You ever heard of a fellow by the name of Feeney? Used to be a pharmacist, but now he's working with the cult to make that bliss. Anyway, here's what I'm thinking. If you burn those fields of flowers, you'll get Feeney's attention. And when he comes for you, well, I've seen your work. You know how to handle yourself. Feeney's hurt countless families, Deputy. He can't be allowed to hurt anymore.
Rachel Jessup turned that conservatory over to the cult a while back. Didn't see Eden's Gate for what they were, I suppose. Maybe she just didn't care. The folks say that's where the cult figured out how to turn all those flowers into the bliss. The angels, the judges, the mist, they all started in that miserable place. Thank God you shut it down, Rook.
So we're just basically exploring all this area.
Peggy's. Bless you.
Someone's watching over me.
Good thing we got lots of eyes here.
You always have to look through everything because You never know when you're gonna find something.
This is where they learn to make the bliss. Maybe we can learn to unmake it.
Unmake it.
Preppers around here don't know shit. My granny's school.
Keep on keeping on.
Are you sure you want to do this? These flowers bring hope. You bring destruction.
Get out of the way.
Wonder if we'll learn anything to help us fight the bliss.
I think I already went through here.
Nice day. Fuck, I hate small talk.
You're what I want.
Get out of the way. Oh, I gotcha. This is what he wants me to do. Burn, burn. Yes, you're gonna burn. That's a smoke grenade.
Imagine if the cult wasn't crazy. If they can make a living, they can probably use it. Fucking ain't right. They're gonna have a hard time making more of their fucking drug now.
The bliss crops! Protect the crops! They're trying to burn him! They're burning the crops! Stop them! For the father!
Deputy, sounds like there's trouble over there. Be careful. And remember, you gotta burn those bliss fields. That'll bring Feeny right to you. Hey, Deputy. Feeny's coming to you. Get ready. This is your chance.
Okay, Feeny here. We're just arriving. What's going on down there?
Got him. Oh, it's time to take her down. What does it want me to do? What else am I gonna use my money for? I'm just gonna load up on everything right now. Oh, I didn't know you could buy all that stuff. All right.
I have all the cougars. Thank you.
Can't stop it.
I don't understand. Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair. But you were just so selfish. You forced someone to leave that didn't want to go. Also, you could be what? A hero? Do you know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language. And when their blood is on your hands...
And when their blood is on your hands...
We'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way.
I wanted there to be another way.
But you made your choice.
But you made your choice.
Who opened the doors?
Oh, shit! They're inside!
I told you. I didn't want to leave.
What? Somebody's shooting at me.
I hope you're close, Rook. Fucking Peggy's inside the prison. They blocked the entries. There's a vent on the roof. Find a way up it and come through the vent. Hurry!
Look at you rushing to help. Don't worry. Your friend. Grimes will be safe with me.
How does it want me to get up there?
Something happened with Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the sheriff, Rook. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry! Quick! Bring the key!
Up. The second I get there, something's gonna happen.
Hard. Sad. Knowing it's all for nothing.
Oh no. 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 Help me! Put pressure on it!
He's gone.
Come on. Come on. What she does takes, destroys. Find her, kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
When this is over, we will all be together in the bliss. You from walking the path, but now he understands its purpose and he'll join our family in Eden.
No.
And if you try to stop him, your sheriff was a wall between you and the Father. Wall that kept you from seeing his truth. So I will knock down that wall.
That was bad on my part.
Your sheriff is so close now. So close to accepting the word of the Father into his heart. Does. There's no coming back from that.
Where is she?
Where did they go? You can't do that. Round and round we go. Where we stop.
coming. The Father showed you. The world is crashing to an end. It is diseased and corrupt. The Father is offering you a chance to let go. Stop worrying. Be free.
So she can blow up my missile in midair. What the hell? This fight is stupid. Like, I've heard a lot of people complain about the boss battles or the ending of the game, and this is just dumb.
Why do you keep fighting us? You know what's coming. The Father showed you. The world is crashing to an end. It is diseased and corrupt. Father is offering you a chance to let go. Stop worrying. To be free. You're scared. Manipulator. Peekaboo.
What it is you're doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. He'll be the end. It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be a hero. And then you'll choose. You don't listen to him. He'll be right.
What a weirdo. Thank you. Why do we have to go into bunkers? I hate this. This is...
Much time, Rook. The Blaze. You have to stop it. You have to hurry.
Amazing grace. Oh, no, no. I have a gun. Let me shoot the noose.
Was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. You have to hurry, bro.
Come on.
Warning. Central valves overloading. Central valves overloading.
Come on. What the hell?
Now off.
I need to get out of here. I can't see straight from this bliss. It's all on you. Blow this place into oblivion.
Warning. Central valve. All systems offline. Central valve overloaded. All security locks now offline.
Way too dramatic. There's no way people would be, like, hanging out to shoot me, no matter how damn high they are.
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
You need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Better go.
You know, there was a moment just before you arrived. I'd just lost all hope. I couldn't see a way out. But you led the way. And a lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, were alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you. Now, I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground. That's an order, deputy.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden! I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.
I mean, if you want to get technical, you did this to yourself, bro. The Sin Eater. Alright.
Listen up, deputy. I'm thinking we've reached the end of the line. Time to cowboy up and deal with Joseph Seed once and for all. He's waiting for you at his church.
Where it all began. Alright.
If you're near a shop, you might want to pop in. There's some new toys you might want to play with.
Alright, well, there we go. So the next video will probably be the last one of the Far Cry 5 series. Hope you guys enjoyed. And we're going to finish things next.